Welcome to All Hands Update. I'm Petty Officer Ian Cotter. The Navy made changes to the Advancement Exam Final Multiple Score, or FMS. The new formula rewards sustained superior performance and increases the role of the command triad in the advancement of sailors. The FMS is the weighted formula used to select sailors for advancement. Exam scores count for much of the FMS for advancement to E4 and E5. For E6 and E7, performance mark average, or PMA, becomes the largest factor. All Pass Not Advanced, or PNA, points will carry over for 5 exam cycles, and the maximum PNA points possible is 15. In 2017, PNA points will only be awarded to the top 25%. Service and pay grade only counts as 1% of the FMS for E4 through E6. The Good Conduct and Reserve Meritorious Service Medals no longer contribute to award points. Go to Navy.mil for a complete list of changes.